It was like a second American Revolution happening within India, but not by Americans.
To have a dream that's as simple as eating something tomorrow.
I found a great escape.
K-pop.
The rise and rise of K-pop.